Hello, people. It's Poet, and we're back on ARK. I don't want to neglect it. I just want to get straight to it. We updated the mod again, and it looks like it's introduced some good old classic... some classic bugs that it had before. I'm just going to kill this trike here while I can. Level 55. Uh-oh. It got free. It got free. But it's running. There we go. There we go. Spare ribs. I got fresh spare ribs when I used this pitchfork. Yeah. Three times spare ribs when I used the pitchfork. That's interesting. Anyway, let's see what they look like. Let's throw... Oh! What? No, I can't throw them in there. That's what I thought. That's what I thought! I still can't throw the poultry in here either. So if I free a space, I try to drag the poultry in, it does not. And I thought they had fixed that. I think that the bug is now reintroduced. I'd probably have to make the big campfire, which takes 50 stone and 5 flint. 5 flint, alright. There we go. And then 50 stone. I can probably gather most of it from around, but let's just use my axe, I guess. 25-ish, 30, 40. I think I got 50 total now. Let's do fire. Yes. Alright. So we'll see if I can cook up the poultry and the ribs and stuff on this fire. Put it right there. And the wood. And the ribs. Yes. And the poultry. Yes. There we go. And some meat. Probably best to make these big campfires anyway. They cook things synchronously, and not only do they do that, but it's fast, it's brighter, it's hotter. It's just better, these big campfires. So what I want to do today, while those go and cook, actually I'm going to grab some because I'm starting to get kind of hungry. Let's grab some ribs. Let's grab some chicken. And the steak can just cook. Alright. So what I wanted to do today is grab a bunch of fiber. I don't know if I'm really low on fiber, but I need it to craft a few things, and I wanted to craft some stuff just now. So in order to do that, we really need some fiber. I'm kind of cautious going around these corners. I have seen Carnos, Rexes, and other terrible things around these corners, so I'm very cautious. No Spinos in the water today. Which may mean they're on the shore. I don't know. It seems pretty safe to me. Okay. So let's grab some fiber. I can't wait until I can craft the scythe. Actually, I'm not sure when I can craft that. Let's look at my engrams here. Scroll a bit. Scroll a bit. There are a few new items. I don't think that they are new to ARK. I need metal to make that scythe anyway. I know that much. Magnifying glass. Huh. Wonder what the purpose of that is. I don't... What is it? It's like a... Is it a scythe? Sickle? There it is. Level 30. So I'm almost there, but I don't have any metal, even if I was level 30. I don't have any metal. I haven't been able to get up there and get some. And even if I did... I don't have any way to refine it, so just taking it slowly right now, I guess. There's a cooking table we can make. I'm going to try to make today. I don't know if it's new or if I just unlocked it. But we're going to check that out. First order of business, though, is to go back to where we were, where the campfires were. And there's something there that I want to try to make. Something that this game is very known for. The mod in itself is known for. Let's go this way. There's the campfires. I need to make like a little bridge just over this corner here. Because I've been known to get attacked by piranhas swimming across here. Just that little amount of water, and piranhas come out of nowhere. But maybe this will take care of them. Because what I want to make today, I just learned it, is a fish trap. So to do that, I need wood. That's more than enough. Alright, so let's make one. Actually, let's make two. I don't know how they work. Maybe I need two. And I think... Oh, this looks like a little lobster trap. Okay. Can't place fish trap. Requires connection in water. Okay. So if I place it... If we place it in a place that is closer to my base. Place near the base. No. Not here. I guess this is the closest spot to my base that isn't guarded. So I'm just going to put it right down. You can actually place it pretty far on the shore. Let's place one here. Okay. Looks interesting. Looks like a little bucket, basket. And I can actually place one right beside it, I think. Place one right beside it. It requires connection to water. You see this one? This one's being a little bit more finicky. It's like as the tide comes in, you know? Okay. Whoa, hello. Did that one just disappear? I got it in my inventory still. It just didn't place. Let's put it right... Whoa, now it placed. That was weird. Okay. Access inventory. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Bait is needed to catch fish. Okay. Can I use this as bait? What's bait? It's not... I can't put the steak in there. Before it all cooks up, let's try to use some... Oh, it did all cook up. Okay. Anything else whatsoever? What can we use? Other fish, I would think. Yeah, can't put that kind of meat. Can't put that. Can't put that. Alright, let's try fishing a little bit. See if we can pull a piranha towards us. Maybe I can get after that salmon. I don't see any piranha. If I hit this guy, it could be a very bad idea, but... Oh, I missed him. He's swimming away from me pretty fast. Still not seeing any piranha. I have the feeling that the bait we need is fish, right? Fish like eating other fish, typically. I don't think it would be berries. I didn't try berries, though, so let's just quickly run over there and try berries. I don't know why it would be berries. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever, but let's just try. Yeah, no. Just making sure. This feels like Subnautica. Where are the fish? I can see that river, that stream, that glitchy stream from here. It doesn't look like there's any piranha in this water today. No coelacanth. There's just nothing. No piranha. What's with this today? So, updated ARK. There are titanosaurs. I don't know that I've seen one, though. I don't think that anybody on the server has seen one yet. At least not on this world, I mean. Which is kind of a good thing. They tend to trample trees a lot, ruining the beauty of the place, but... Okay, here's a huge... Oh, here they come. Here they come. Hello. Alright, give me your meat. Yeah, he's gonna die. Okay. Got 30 from that. All right. 36 from that. Okay. So using the pitchfork, surprisingly, using the pitchfork seems to be just about as strong as using my pick for harvesting meat. It's a little bit surprising to me. Let's swim across and hope that there aren't any other piranhas in the water that I didn't catch. I really don't want to deal with them when I'm in the water, because then they're really deadly. They do a huge amount of damage really fast, especially if a high level one comes up. There's a swimming dino. Why is he jumping into the water? Typically, they only jump into the water if they've been attacked. But I don't see anything too bad. Maybe a Dilo. I do see a Dilo on that other shore. All right, we're good. We're fine. Come on, swim. All right, so bait. This should work. How could this not? Are you kidding me? Do I have to make bait somehow? Like bait, 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 fish bait, trap bait, fish bait. Well, okay. Apparently it was something that I needed to make. Okay. All right. But where do I learn that now? Like, clearly not. Oh, yeah, right here. Fresh poultry. It needs poultry. After all that. You gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. All right, let's grab this. Throw it in there, I guess. Look at all the meat I've got now. Drop. Drop. Fresh poultry. Ah. All right. Okay. This whole fishing trap thing is taking up so much of the time of this episode. I didn't think so. But it apparently is just completely foreign to me. If you just don't know, then you just don't know, right? You gotta learn as you play. It would have really helped had I noticed that fish bait thing in my inventory before. But either way, we're gonna get some right now. There we go. 19 fresh poultry. Which is probably more than we could ask for right now. Let's craft it right away. Craft all. Whoa! Whoa, whoa. Whoa! That was nuts. I've never seen things craft that fast before. That actually, like, left me awestruck. I've never seen things craft that fast before. I'm sure that it really helped me level up there too. Like, I don't know what kind of experience it gave me, but it crafts so quickly that, hey, that could be a little bit of an exploit maybe. Just kill some dodos, make a ton of fish bait, and you level up. So now we have some. I don't know how fast it gets spoiled here. Oh, 40 minutes. That's not bad. Throw some in there, and yes, it does fit in there perfectly. Wait, did I put all of it in there? Oh, I meant to split it. There we go. And this one. All right. So, we have some fish bait in these fish traps. Now, I don't know how long it must take. I don't know. I guess I'll just leave them for now. But I don't want the fish to spoil either. I don't know what the whole system will be like yet. This is not cooking anything because there's just no room. All right. I got fiber, I got wood, I got some thatch. I think I'm pretty good to go. I'm just going to grab a bit more wood for the road. Because we're going to be crafting some stuff that might need that kind of thing. Let's actually look it up. So, in our engrams, if we scroll all the way to the bottom, we've got some pretty cool things that the mod have added now. Cement mixer. Ceiling lamp. Look at this thing. Ceiling lamp. Snappable hanging torch attached to ceilings. This only uses oil and spark powder. So what the heck is oil? Organic oil. Fat made from grinding plant seed. Less dense than oil harvested from the sea. But there's oil that we can get. So I don't know. I can learn it right now. We can apparently harvest oil from the sea, too, somehow. We got a modular table, a handmill, grind resources into new substances. Probably where we might get oil. There's also, where did I see it before? Sugar juice bucket. Candles. Construction table. Where is it? It was a, okay, there's that. Salt, we can learn. Fresh dough. Looks like a rolling pin. Lantern. Trading crate to trade goods in. That's going to be awesome. Wooden chair. Well, I just have to look for it. So it was called a cooking table. There it is. Cooking for baked items, which means that I probably need to learn dough. Salt, I need handmill. So let's learn the handmill. Let's learn salt. We're going to become chefs on this island. Okay, so that was only a few minutes there. Let's look at our little traps. Anything? Nothing. Anything? Nothing. I wonder if they have to be more in the water. I don't know yet. I might have placed those ones wrong. I guess I'll soon see if I have nothing in there whatsoever. I could always place another one. Or I could just ask our chat. Because I think that Pudsey, wherever her base is, she has some fish traps and says that they're OP in some way. This is where I'm going to actually start building some kind of a stall. Like a trading stall or something. Right in that corner. See, these guys need upgrading. Pet. This guy need upgrading? Yep. Wait. All right. And let's see. Where should I put these kinds of things? My cooking area is right over here. My whole kitchen area is kind of this spot right here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to actually put down some foundations. Because I think that will make things look a lot cleaner. That might have actually used up all the resources we can. But I probably have others. Alright. So let's put these. Kind of want them to snap together, so this little lystrosaur is gonna have to follow me. Come on, little guy. Come on. Come on. Man, it's slow. All right, stop following. And I'm gonna just snap these to this. This floor I will change. I'm just doing it in thatch right now, just in case I don't like it. Just in case I want to change it up later. But for now, it's all thatch. Alright. So, yeah, this is going to be... I'm going to have a floor up here, probably. So let's look up what we just learned here. Cooking table we can make right away. Okay. I don't see things like the handmill. Okay, number 5. We can't even place it on the ground anyway, so that's a good thing that I just built these. Cooking table will go right. Let me think about it. Go up here. No. Let's put it right here. Okay. So we've got our little cooking table. It's got a cutting board, some kind of a knife, a rolling pin made out of checkerboard, some what look like berries, and a water jar, and then bags of salt, possibly, under here. So when we access the inventory, we can see that if we have a sack of flour, which I don't even know how to get, and natural yeast, I can make dough. So I need that hand mill. So let's see, hand mill. No, what? Did we not learn it? Hand mill. We did learn it. Constructed at the construction table. Okay. Construction table. Boom. Next. This is a big recipe, isn't it? Metal ingots 5. Well, there we go. We need to learn the refinery. The forge. And to make the forge, we need all of that. Ah, this is a pain, isn't it? So my forging area will also be where the lumber is, I think. Like, that'll be kind of my construction zone. More or less. So what do I need for this thing? I need stone. And I need fiber. And I can make it. Boom. But then we gotta go get ingots. It's a real pain. This whole recipe is huge. Requires placement on a floor. Really? That one too? Alright. Okay. Floor. Build a bunch more of these. There we go. Slow going, but we're slowly making progress on this whole base. I should have actually maybe put the lumber area on the floor also. I think that that would have been a possibility. And then I could have dressed this place up a little bit better with like lumber flooring and making it look nice. Although I don't mind the natural stone look of these ruins, I do want it to look a little bit classier than that. So I'm going to put the floor down right here. I guess it doesn't really matter where I put it down here, but let's go like this. This is roughly hanging over the edge. Okay. There we go. It's pretty straight to the ruins, which is how I like it. And then I can go like this, and like this, and like this. And like that. Now let's put the refining forge down right here. Right there, I guess. Good enough. And what else can we do here? Nothing else yet. But we're going to work on that. I want to be able to do the construction table, which means I need 5 metal ingots, which means I need to actually go all the way to a terrible, terrible place. Don't know why I have another one of these campfires on me, actually. I really don't know why I have a campfire on me. Anything else that I can drop on me? Not really. Alright. But I think that's about it, guys, for today. What was that? What was that in the air? What is that? What's happening with this tail and what is this? Up there. Is that a Bronto stuck there? It sure is. What the heck? At least I hope that's a Bronto and not like something terrible. Where's the Giganotosaur? Oh, that's a Bronto, I'm pretty sure. Man. Alright, before we leave this episode, I'm going to check our fish traps. What I'm going to do off camera is try to make my way up to... Oh, I should have shown you guys that thing. I'll show you guys that quick, too. Let's just check these fish traps. Oh! They actually got fresh fish fillet, which is different than fresh fish meat. Very nutritious fillet of fish. Needs to be cooked. Is that better than... Yeah, it's a fillet. Why? Why? Huh? Is it different than the other kind of fish? Let me grab it. It did generate some. And I don't think it actually used up any of the bait either, which is good. So, let's see about this. Drop. Drop. Can I just throw it in here? No. So there's another glitch. But we can probably throw it in here. Yes. Drop that. Throw that in there. Drop. 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 And light it. I want to see if it does something different than the other cooked fish. Cooked. That's it. They're both cooked now. And these, what do they turn into? Waiting. Do they not cook? Eating raw food will slightly sate hunger, blah, blah, blah. They're not cooking. So, that's something to definitely take note of, is that these bits of fish don't seem to cook. Only the fish that we catch and fillet seems to cook. So that's, I didn't know that, but it's something that we had to learn. So now I have a couple pieces of fish on my bar. Let's just eat them. Yum yum. They don't restore all that much to my hunger. Well, it's getting up there. Yeah, maybe it's getting up there. Just going slowly. Two pieces of fish filled me up a little bit. Not bad. Let's show you guys what I worked on. I know that the episode is now going on to the longer end of things, but let's show you guys. I tried doing that idea of mine. You know, the one to get to the metal of putting the stairs. Let me tell you, these stairs, I don't know if they fixed it in the recent update. I haven't tried since then. But these stairs have been nothing but a pain to try to place. Nothing but a pain. And I was trying to make a spiral staircase up, but they just weren't snapping very, very well together. They just weren't. I'm going to try again now that we've updated. Maybe something's changed. I'm not counting on it, though. I guess we'll just have to see. And with that, we're going to end the episode. Thanks for watching. Like this video, comment below, do all those other awesome things that people do. And we'll see you next time on ARK. Bye-bye.